He was a famous trumpet man from out Chicago way. He had a boogie style that no one else could play. He was a top man at his craft, but then his number came up and he was gone with the draft. He's in the army now, a blowing reveille. He's a boogie boogie bugle boy of Company B. They made him blow a bugle for his Uncle Sam. It really brought him down because he couldn't jam. The captain seemed to understand, because the next day the cap went out and drafted a band. And now the company jumps when he plays reveille. He's a boogie boogie bugle boy of Company B. A toot, a toot, a toot, a toot, a toot. He blows an A to the bar. In boogie rhythm, he can't blow a note unless a bass and guitar are playing with him. He makes the company jump when he plays reveille. He's a boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. He was a boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. And when he plays boogie woogie bugle, he was busy as a bee. And when he plays, he makes the company jump A to the bar. He's a boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. Doo 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 do